Garcia v. San Antonio Metropolitan Transit Authority, 1985. In 1974, Congress amended the Fair Labor Standards Act, or FLSA, of 1938 to establish minimum wage and overtime provisions to certain state and local government workers. This included public hospitals, schools, and mass transit carriers. Joe Garcia and other employees of the San Antonio Metropolitan Transit Authority filed suit to recover overtime pay they claimed they were owed. The case went all the way to the U.S. Supreme Court. In a 5-4 decision, the Supreme Court ruled that Congress has the power under the Commerce Clause to enforce wage standards on local governments. In doing so, the court ruled in favor of Garcia and the employees. This decision overturned a 1976 decision called National League of Cities v. Usury, and now extended congressional legislation to state and local governments with regard to FLSA.